There are millionaires and billionaires, but what about trillionaires? Welcome, Honeybee Watchers, and today we are counting down the richest families in the world. The 10 richest families in the world are now worth around $1 trillion, according to Bloomberg Billionaire Index. This wealth is derived from various industries, including retail, media, agribusiness, technology, and more. From the billionaire family behind Nutella to Walmart heirs, here are the richest families in the world ranked. Number 10. The Albrecht family. Net worth, $41 million. Source of wealth, Aldi. The Albrecht family, who own Aldi and Trader Joe's, has been historically secretive, and there is a lot that is unknown about their personal lives. After World War II, brothers Theo and Karl Albrecht found their mother's corner grocery store in Germany still standing, so they ran with it, transforming Aldi into an international supermarket chain. Throughout the decades, Aldi became one of the most profitable retail chain, with over 10,000 stores across Europe and the United States. Number 9. The Waringer and von Baumbach families. Net worth, $45.7 billion. Source of wealth, Boehringer Ingelheim. The Boehringer von Baumbach family is the ninth wealthiest family in the world, with a combined $45.7 billion net worth. The Boehringer von Baumbach family's net worth comes from the family pharmaceutical company Boehringer Ingelheim, that was founded in 1885 in Germany by Albert Boehringer. More than 130 years later, that Boehringer von Baumbach family still runs the company. Number 8. The Johnson family. Net worth, $46.3 billion. Source of wealth, Fidelity Investments. It's also impossible to walk into a pharmacy, drugstore, or grocery store anywhere in the world without finding a product made by Johnson & Johnson. One was a dynamic leader, another was a brilliant inventor, and the third, an ace at marketing. They were brothers Robert, James, and Edward Mead Johnson, and in 1886, they brought together their respective talents to found a small family company that bore their surname. Today, Johnson & Johnson has offices in 60 countries and a 130,000-plus workforce. Number 7. The Wertheimer family. Net worth, $54.4 billion. Source of wealth, Chanel. The Wertheimer family fortune dates back to 1920s Paris, when Pierre Wertheimer founded designer Coco Chanel. Ellen and Gerard Wertheimer, co-owners of luxury brand Chanel, are amongst the 10 richest people living in France. Their wealth, while largely inherited, has been grown through business deals and acquisitions, spanning retail, wine, and horse racing. Number 6. Dumas family. Net worth, $63.9 billion. Source of wealth, Hermès. How do Dumas family heirs to the $63.9 billion Hermès fortune, turned a leather store into a luxury empire, and became one of the wealthiest families in the world? In the fashion industry, Hermès is the ultimate status symbol. Its signature Birkin bag takes more than 25 hours to make, costs up to six figures, and can be seen on the arms of celebrities and princesses. Number 5. The Ambani family. Net worth, $81.3 billion. Source of wealth, Reliance Industry. An Indian businessman just became the first Asian member of the world's 10 richest people. Meet the Ambanis, who live in a $1 billion skyscraper, mingle with royals and Bollywood stars. Ambani is the owner and chairman of Reliance Industries, a massive conglomerate that includes telecom arm Jio Platforms, which has been thriving due to a flurry of recent investments, per fortune. Number 4. The Al Saud family. Net worth, $95 billion. Source of wealth, oil. Their riches stem from the vast oil reserves uncovered in Saudi Arabia more than 75 years ago, during the reign of King Abdulaziz ibn Saud. Private jets, luxury superyachts, helicopters, palaces, luxury chateaus, gold furniture in their lavish homes, and even a gold-plated tissue dispenser. Among one of the biggest spenders in the royal family is Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman. On one wall in one of his Saudi Arabian royal palaces hangs a Leonardo da Vinci painting worth £360 million. Number 3. The Koch family. Net worth $109.7 billion. Source of wealth, Koch Industries. Brothers Charles and David Koch expanded their father's oil refinery firm into conglomerate Koch Industries after their other brothers, Frederick and William, left the business following a failed takeover. Today, Koch Industries generates roughly around $100 billion in revenue annually. Number 2. The Mars family. Net worth $120 billion. Source of wealth, Mars Incorporation. The Mars family sits on the top of a delicious empire. They are the heirs to the chocolate throne that is Mars Incorporation, maker of Snickers, Mars bars, Milky Way bars, Twix, M&Ms, and more, not to mention a portfolio of pet care products, drinks, and chewing gum, among others. The Mars family's fortune is rooted in its family-owned chocolate empire, Mars Incorporation. Founder Frank Mars learned to hand dip chocolates at a young age. In 1911, he began selling chocolate from his kitchen in Tacoma, Washington. Number 1. The Walton family. Net worth $215 billion. Source of wealth, Walmart. The numbers are mind-blowing. $70,000 per minute, $4 million per hour, $100 million per day. That's how quickly the fortune of Waltons, the clan behind Walmart Incorporation, has been growing since last year's Bloomberg ranking of the world's richest families. According to the Bloomberg's Billionaires Index, the Walmart heirs now have a combined wealth of $215 billion, which is more than Jeff Bezos, Bill Gates, and Warren Buffett. In fact, they are worth more than $95 billion, more than the second richest family in the United States, the Mars family. Walmart Incorporation, founded nearly six decades ago by Sam Walton in Arkansas, is one of the largest discount and superstore retailers in the world. The company offers a wide variety of merchandise through its traditional brick-and-mortar retail outlets, as well as its growing e-commerce business. Moreover, our focus on families means we don't include the world's three richest individuals. Bezos, Gates, and Buffett do not appear on our list, though technically they all have families. What do you think of how they've amassed their fortune or they spend it? Let me know in the comments below what things you would buy if you had a few billion dollars laying around. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs and also consider subscribing.